Hi guys, it's me, Hanakeen, and my channel is called Hanakeen. And I'll be doing Elsa's makeup here on YouTube. And we'll need this makeup set that you will be getting from Mr. Price. That's where I got it. A brush. And any type of wipes that you can find. Okay, so you will be getting white with your brush and open this on your eyes like this. And then if you don't have much mask, you'll be getting mask. And then the same with the other eye. Okay, then you'll need to take a wipe out. Wipe your brush to go into the next color. And now you'll be needing some blue eyeshadow. And then if you want, you can do a flick. I don't really like doing the flicks. I just do this. That's how it should look. Okay. And then you clean in your brush again. Sorry if I don't look much like Elsa, it's just because my mom done it the first time. Yeah, and now you'll be needing white. And then you could do a flip with the white. Or the blue, whichever one you want. If you can't, here's. It's okay, we don't have to. You'll also be needing some glitter as well. Clean your brush after you're done with the white. And I'll be using this, it's a blue glitter here. And then you just need to push it over the blue eyeshadow that you've done. And then you'll need to mark for the next eye. This is only if you have all of the stuff. You don't need to have it. And then you'll be needing the lightest color you have. Mine is a pinkyish color. A peach, whatever you should call it. And then that's what you use to decorate the flip. And then that's how I call it done. Thanks for watching. I'm on Hanakeen, and there'll be some other of my friends too. Thank you.